welcome back. Welcome back to the show. And the next thing we'd like to... What is it in your hands, Maria?
Oh, Paolo, it's a great book. Special 50-year anniversary Eurovision edition. You can find everything about Eurovision Song Contest in it. For example, ask me anything.
Nå driver de reklame for en bok som den europeiske kringkastingsunionen har gitt ut I anledning at det den 50. Gangen.
Yes,
finalen arrangeres.
92, 93, and 94.
Okay, and who was the winner, let's say, 1988?
Just a second. Who? Switzerland, of course, Celine Dion.
And in 2000?
2000, Denmark.
And in 2005?
Just
Disse
a second.
Disse informasjonene stemmer, men det forbausende mange opplysninger I den boken som ukorrekte, så det ikke akkurat å anbefale å ha på nattborskuffen I tid og utid.
Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy!
Det skal vi gjøre, og NRK...